And then the other thing that's important for us is this output camera. And so this is what defines how this image looks. So if I, you know, if I change like the pitch here, you know, I can start to straighten this out like this. So if you have footage that was shot with the camera in kind of a strange way, like you can use these settings. The other thing you can do is if you hold control and click inside your window, is that you have this option of fixing things like this. And by kind of clicking and dragging the image to get it straight. So you, in general, you pretty much always want the horizon level. So it's probably a good idea to go ahead and set that now. And then we want to get into some of the fine tuning. So for this, I actually would like to, let's set this at, 180. Let's see, I want to set my, let's use some sort of even numbers at the moment. So let's do this at minus 90. And then push there. And then we'll adjust this to be something like that. All right, so that seems relatively straight. I think it's usually helpful to define a forward point or a forward direction when stitching and keep that consistent. So that's one of the reasons I changed the pitch back to zero, because I want, makes sense in this one to have camera two be kind of our the C2 to be our forward looking location. And it'll give us something to kind of make sure that we're referencing appropriately. I hope you're enjoying this preview of my cinematic 360 video post-production class. You can get this tutorial and 5 complete chapters for free by signing up at learn.voyer.com. The full class includes 10 hours of content covering stereoscopic, 360 video, 180 VR, and more. It's now available at learn.voyer.com, so go ahead and check it out.